My father was a farmer. Very interestingly, this when we are studying in the school, we had to go and do the work in the farming. And our parents were able to feed us for 3 times in a day with a full stomach. In the school days or in the college or even wherever going, that we used to walk with the bare boot only. And also not only that one, that we didn't have any the trousers. We were always using the dhoti. After pre-university, I wanted to go for engineering. My father said that engineering is a very, very costly affair. Whatever, even with the land, I'd sell and I'd make you to study. That is the type of statement he made. The trick is to strive the right balance between what you love and what you are good at. In this fast-changing world, there is no upper limit on aspirations and expectations, and pretty distractions is the biggest obstacle before success. Focusing on the right thing is the key to success. Academics or business, you need not be super intelligent or a genius. You need not be a topper. You need not have the excellent grade. All you need is focus by eliminating distraction and time-wasting activities. You have to be pragmatic in your approach and learn from the experience of the older generation. In the end, I will say, shoot for the moon. Even if you miss, you will land among the stars.